Hi guys, today I have a special guest, Sophie. She's a family friend of ours. She's, you know, whatever. So today, as you can tell by the title, we're reacting to very, very weird videos. They're very weird. Well, not videos, we're reacting to very weird songs. Sorry, I got that wrong. Okay, this first one is called Poop in My Fingernails by the Toilet Bowl Cleaners. They're all by the Toilet Bowl Cleaners. And it's from the album You Thought We Ran Out of Poop Song Ideas. You were wrong. So, this is already being weird.
You know, I wipe really hard, and my toilet paper's weak. Sometimes I break right through, and my fingernail is rubbing up against my poopy butt cheek. And I'm completely unaware of what's going on down there. Until I pull my finger out of my butt. And I stare at poop in my fingernails. Poop in my fingernails. Poop, poop, poop in my fingernails.
I'm sorry if the lighting's bad, by the way. If the lighting's bad, that's just stupid.
There's nothing left standing in between poop and your fingernails, and you're never truly gonna get it completely clean. Poop in my fingernails, poop in my fingernails. Every time I try to clean it up, I fail. Never, ever, ever, ever gonna win, because the fecal matter's hiding deep down where the nail meets the skin. In my fingernails, poop.
This is ridiculous.
Scrub-a-dub, scrub-a-dub.
Your face is all red on it here. Let's see what's up next. We watched part of it. Oh, my sister's blown with
it. If you want the cleanliness of your fingernails to improve, go down to the nail salon and ask them if they'll remove every one of your fingernails. I know it might seem extreme, but I'm telling you, that's the only way that they're ever gonna be completely clean.
Is it the end? Okay, it is. Oh my gosh. This next one is I Pooped on Santa's Lap. Holiday Poopin' Puke and Pee Songs. That's not the...
Oh, Santa, Santa, I still wanna see ya. Even though I got a case of diarrhea. You're not going anywhere, said my mom. Until the brown water stops flowing from your bum. If that's the rule, as she told it, I'm guessing that I'm gonna have to hold it. To see Santa Claus, I would hold it for weeks. I don't have a problem just squeezing my cheeks. A couple hours pass, I haven't used the bathroom. I say, Mom, I'm better. Let's see Santa soon. She says, fine, we'll go see him at the mall. But if you gotta go poop, you got to do it in the stall. We get to the mall, and I'm feeling just fine. I'm prepared to wait a while in this long line. Santa's at the end of it. So exciting, so fun. I've almost forgotten about my case of the runs. But then I hear a rumble and a gurgle in my tummy. I gotta go real bad. No, it's not funny. Well, if you think I'd leave my place in line, you're out of your mind. I just reach with my hands and clutch my behind. I probably look silly to the other girls and boys. It's the price I have to pay to make sure that all the toys that Santa Claus leaves me under the tree, all the toys that I really, really want
to see.
The moment that I get on Santa's knees is the moment that my bowels decide to release. Filling up the stinky water that's brown. Santa stands up and I fall down. He's swearing and he's screaming, he's out of control. So this Christmas morning I'm expecting cold.
Okay, that's all. Next is Butt Cheeks, Butt Cheeks, Butt Cheeks. Still the Toilet Bowl Cleaners. The White Album, parentheses, with brown and yellow stains.
Everybody's got butt cheeks.
Quincy, be quiet.
Everybody's got big old butt cheeks. sitting on your butt cheeks. When you spread your butt cheeks apart, you have room for your poop to come out of your butt. Yes, you do.
No, Quincy.
Those good old butt cheeks, so nice, yes they are. You gotta wipe your butt cheeks after you poop.
This song is so bad.
After you sit down to poop, the inside.
Like even like his like tune of his voice is, you know.
Yeah, butt cheeks, butt cheeks, butt cheeks. Cheeks on your face, you also got cheeks on your butt.
Cause that's the same.
Poop comes out from between your butt cheeks.
So they, if they didn't say cheeks, that'd be butt weird, cheeks, like your mouth. So your mouth.
When you gotta go to the poop real bad, when you're not near a toilet, you squeeze your butt cheeks together to keep the poop from coming out. Butt cheeks, butt cheeks, butt cheeks, yeah, butt cheeks,
butt cheeks,
butt cheeks, butt cheeks, oh, butt cheeks, yeah, 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 butt cheeks.
Next we have diarrhea bounce back. Okay. It's from the album Still Farting, Hooping, Puking, and Peeing. Still by the Toilet Bowl Cleaners. Who I thank, not for sponsoring, but for making this a video of laughs.
When the diarrhea shoots fast from your butt, once it hits the toilet, it bounces back up and it stains the bottom of your toilet seat, and it also stains your butt cheek. It's called the diarrhea bounce back, bounce back. It's called the diarrhea bounce back, baby. It's called the diarrhea bounce back, bounce back. When the poop comes out with so much force, it won't just sit nice in the toilet, of course. No matter how well you try to aim, a mess is made and you're to blame. It's called the diarrhea bounce back, baby. It's called the diarrhea bounce back, bounce back. It's called the diarrhea bounce back, baby. Diarrhea bounces back every time. Diarrhea is quite unique, cause when you're done, you don't just wipe between your butt cheeks. You've got to wipe them on the outside too, because they're splattered with toilet water mixed with poo. It's called a diarrhea bounce back, bounce back. It's called a diarrhea bounce back, baby. It's called a diarrhea bounce back, bounce back. Once you
no, I'm back into it musically for this.
Underneath the seat before it turns to crust. Unless the toilet is not your own, in which case don't bother, just go home.
The end? Okay. The pee song. Song about poop, puke, and pee is the album. So, look at this. Still by the Toilet Bowl Cleaners. That's all the songs, so I won't tell you again. Oh my gosh. We haven't listened to this one yet. Yeah, we would listen to these people.
What
we're weird.
Is the sea flowing out of me? It's pee.
Or it could be blood if you would. If you
why
blood,
am I scared. Fatter all around my bladder?
You gotta pee.
Why is this urinal all full? It's full of pee.
I'm gonna read the comments for this. Why am I all fatter on my bladder?
It's harder.
What is the sea flowing out of me? Well, this is my life.
If you drink enough, your pee will be clear. And if you gotta go, don't do it here. We're having a real nice day. Don't spoil it. If you gotta go pee, do it in the toilet.
Or in the diaper or pull up.
Drink some more water, young fellow. You're dehydrated with pee a dark yellow.
But that's actually true. Pee very deeply. Wait, what's that?
Flowing out.
Me. Stop it. Pee that is deeply yellow yet still clear is means that you are unhydrated. Yet when it is completely clear, it means that you are too hydrated.
It's over.
Really, Quincy, you start over. I think we're right there.
You're talking in an accent.
Yes, I am. No, oh, full. It's full.
Let's go like right here. Oh, so anyway, I'm not gonna talk like that anymore. Anyway, so when it's kind of yellow, kind of clear, like a, I'm looking for like a example. No, that is not an example. You do not want your pee to be colored like that. You know, like highlighters? No. I don't know. No, Quincy, get off. Get off. Like maybe like this color? No, that's too yellow. I don't know. Just like make, you know. If it's kind of clear, kind of yellow, yeah, whatever. So we'll get back to that.
Again, like this, the top one.
I can do dance moves
like
to this.
Water, except it's yellow and it's hotter. That's pee. If you drink enough, your pee will be clear. And if you gotta go, don't do it here. We're having a real nice day.
Over. Next we have corn in my poop.
Corn in my poop.
And wow. It sponsored by Fruities.
It's not.
From Tootsie Rolls.
It's not.
And it's from the album Let's For Not Forget Snot, Boogers, and Ewax.
I got corn in my poop. I got corn in my poop. I got corn in my poop. I got corn.
Let's not forget snot, booger, and earwax.
Quincy, be quiet.
All the other food I eat gets transformed into a big brown mushy ball. But when I eat the corn, it comes out not having changed at all. I got corn in my poop, I got corn in my poop,
I got porn in my porn.
I got corn in my poop, I got corn in my poop.
I got porn in my coop.
I got corn.
Quincy, get out. Quincy, I'm gonna pause the video. Quincy Jean.
Stop saying Quincy.
Sorry. Sorry, P. Quincy's being really rude.
Out of my poop and put it on my dinner plate.
Ow, that you disgusting.
I got corn in my poop. Corn in my poop. I've got corn in my poop. What's the point of eating corn? What's it all about? When it goes in looking the same way as it looks coming out. Well, I've got corn in my poop. I got corn in my poop. I got corn in my poop. Corn in my poop.
This isn't a very funny one. We did not react very funny, except for the, like, the first and second ones.
I'm gonna start recycling my corn, and no, I'm not being funny. You know, corn is getting expensive, so I'm gonna be saving a whole lot of money.
Corn's not getting expensive. Well, that was it, guys. Be watching for our... wait one sec. I gotta make sure that this is not there. Okay, here we go. Oh, okay, so thank you for watching. And look out for our video. Don't forget to subscribe and like it. This video to 10 likes. Super Mario All-Stars with special guests. Make sure it's with special guests and not Super Mario All-Stars Part 3 or something. That's what it says. Video game Part 3. Whatever. So just don't do that one. Click on the one where it probably is me and her there. So yeah, just don't forget to click the like button. And
remember to smash the subscribe button.
Like I just said. Except don't smash it so you ruin your computer.
Oh, that's what everyone else says.
Okay, whatever. Well, not everybody says that. And don't forget to hit the like button on every single video I post.
Okay, bye! Bye.